terms of my relationship with my teammates and also with the monitors, I feel like I have a good relationship. I'm not really a talker, so for them to be friendly and welcoming towards me is really nice, and they've helped me with anything I needed, and especially with the language barrier, sometimes some things are harder, but they're really good at sort of figuring out what I'm trying to say and what I'm trying to get at, and if I need anything, they're always there to help me. And I've fallen in love with the city. The city is really nice. I've always played and been around smaller towns and smaller areas, and here I like it because it's more, everything's kind of close. The distance between the residents and the stadium is close. The residents and the training ground, anything you need is kind of within probably, I would say, like a 2 mile radius, so it's nothing. There's not really any difficulties in terms of getting around and really finding things. I would say my favorite place is just the stadium. I went there once, and it's a really nice stadium. The interior, the wood, and even going into the changing rooms of the first team and all that.